today's video is going to be about teaching you how to do the 5 most easy skateboard tricks. Let's go. The first trick that you want to try is the reverse. Mine looks like this. The foot position for this trick is going to be like this. You will be standing like this with your weight on your front foot, and what you have to do is just put your weight on the front foot and just turn the shoulders and drag the feet. To find a very small ledge like this one, and I think we'll go over there and skate that one. So for this trick, the foot position is going to be like this, with your back foot at the tail and the front foot in the center of the board. And when you reach the curb, you have to put your weight on the back foot and lift the nose up a little bit. Your back foot is, the toes of your back foot are going to be just off a little bit from the tail, and your front foot is going to be at the center of the board. And what you have to do is that with your back foot, you have to scoop the board just so that it does a 180 degree rotation, and then you have to land. And you have to start rolling and you lift your board like this and then jump back on. For this trick, I recommend you you know how to do a caveman, but still if you don't, I think it is very easy, because the foot position is like this, just like for an ollie. But what you do is you throw the board in front of you like this. You catch it with your front hand and just land on your back foot, and then you have to throw the board underneath you and jump back on.